So let's see, we've got a baseline already, so now 45-22 is what we are looking to beat. So let's go ahead and beat that in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, I did that in the right spot, and I sort of did, but sort of didn't. It's just such a ridiculous amount of goo to be putting out, you know? That's right, we'll do our best with what we got. Surprised that didn't get him there, but we might be starting off with a very slight lead. Very, very slight lead. Buck 37, alright, okay. Oh, jeez. Caught by some real simple garbage like that. Trying to spread it out enough so that a lot of the trash mobs just end up on top of it. Sometimes it's not so easy to predict where it's gonna actually do the most good. I don't know that we're gonna gain any from that. We might actually lose a bit. Oh, we're just barely ahead of even, though. Alright, that went pretty well. Looks like we might be scraping a few on filaments here. Very good, very good. Pretty good capacitor too, we might be stealing another couple seconds. Heck yeah, alright, looking good. Okay. Got most of that, at least. Got right up in there. Very clean, very clean. Another couple seconds scanned here. Nice flat 50 there, and 7 second gain. Alright. Dumb down there. That we're gonna gain any. Well, we might gain a little bit. Even with that dumbed down, gained another 7. Okay. I like that. I like that. That dude needs to bounce over here, asshole. A bit of a dicey influx, but not even the timer's counting down there, so we gained another 13. Sure? Face. Kind of a slow oxygen. Yep, we're losing a few seconds there. That's alright. That's alright. Still well in the green, or gold as the case may be. course, last one. Oh, there. It's like, cannot see. Cannot see where the fuck he is. Nice buck 15, gain back 4. Phew, alright. Looking pretty good so far. Okay, that was a bit dicey. A bit dicey and a bit cowardly, but we made it through. Nice flat one on this beam. We lost 0.18. That's alright. Good cleanup. 43, sure. Pretty solid checkpoint for gaining 7.5.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright. I'm used to using the Mega Magma a little bit, except we lost 2 seconds there. It's alright. Okay. Double digits on that. Yeesh. Dang it. Damn it. 14 seconds down the tubes. Felt like a better revolution, so we should at least claw back. Not even anything, damn it. At least we stem the flow of the loss, though, a little bit.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Quite as quick as we would have wanted, but it's something. Okay, game three back, almost 30 ahead. reasonable assembly, but we're still losing a bit. Dang it. Headed in the wrong direction. Before he got tagged. That's alright. Oof. Gained buck 20, alright. Focus for losing a few seconds there, too. Even though it's a sub 2. throw mine almost got me. Felt like an okay, repeater. Considering how bullshit it is normally. Wow, gain 16. Okay, we back in it. Serviceable. Come on, here we go. I was hoping to get to it before something real bad happened there. That does enough to get us a little bit of a gain. 40, sure, another 7 and change. Alright. Buck 58? Heck yeah. We still lost a buck 84 on it. Amazing. Fire control, I think. Fixed up. 212? Sure. So another 7 seconds, alright. Oh shit, ran right into it. It's dumb. That down at the end really cost me a lot, holy shit. Yeah, it really did. 20 second loss? Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes.
Crush.
Okay. Probably still gonna lose a bit though, because that first phase was not great. Well, then again. Careful there. Ooh, that's not what I wanted. Expected that to be a blue. Oh my goodness, that was a dance. Losing a bit on the medulla phases. That was a better Aether Sphere, but it looks like we'll be securing the sub 45. Nice. 1 second off the Aether Sphere. 4450! Alright. These readings make no sense. You're right, Aubergine. These readings make no sense because we should have had like another 25 or 26 seconds off that. But I fucked up, so whatever.